That have been inside my head for so long that I've always been scared to show them out to the world, thinking that if I do so, it might cause me more pain than it will cause me gain. And when I say gain, I do not mean financial gain. What I mean is the ability to help other people find their aim. Now I believe in this tragic world that we live in, there is still hope for us for a better living. Before we do that, we need to pause and take a little step back. Just imagine for a second, why do we hate people with such passion? And nowadays, we even make it look like it's done in fashion. And kind of because other people do it, just imagine one day you tell me, what would you do then? If we can hate people we are yet to know, then what about the people we admit to know? See, we find out that the name is I'm someone stay up for instead of moving on, that's the name is I'm taking so you can rise up. Kind of because I'm too for no reason, because you have no idea what might happen in the next season. Nowadays, we talk about people like it doesn't even matter. When we look into their eyes, we have such flattery. I wonder what they did for the sake of this channel. And how we've learned from what we've watched. Our time always spent sleepless nights, just so we can prove to Jerry that he is lost. But the funny thing about all of us is did CM ends up on the boss. We always cry about it because we're always concentrating on his queen. Why did Zenny bug and Zam cow eat? All we think about is how to make more cheese. I wonder what the cheese will be always means. We can't even live in harmony. We still would choose to live in harmony. And we always blame and blaspheme, saying things are not the way they're meant to be, when it's up to us to make them how they're meant to be. You always feel like you're in the jungle, where people are trying to jump in. Because if I've been doing your Pokemon role in one group, you need to fight your way through the struggle. You're wasting all this energy trying to make more enemies instead of just using synergy for something that might benefit, like love and care. You see, it's not what you look at that actually matters. It's what you see that actually matters. No two people always see the same thing that matters. You see, God gave us this opportunity of life so we could save a life. That's not trying to ruin any life. So let's at least save. As I share this with you, I hope it changes your view of life. So, thank you for watching, and I hope we meet somewhere.